This is 7 Days to Die, episode 30. I wasn't planning on doing an episode right now. I was going to get a whole lot more done, but I wanted to show you the horde that I was just attacked by. It was some sort of mega horde. And when this happens, I want to show you the cleanup that you have to do afterward. Because it's just a monumental mess. I mean, I hadn't even finished these spikes yet. And I came out here and stood right up on top of, in front of the doorway to make sure that they stayed right here on the finish spikes instead of running around the place. But yeah, we got gore blocks everywhere. And this is going to be basically mega horde repairs. I mean, man, oh man. What a mess. I turned all the rest of my iron into scrap because I'm going to have to finish these spikes. And if I don't finish these spikes, I'm dead. I wish you'd stop doing that. Damn button. Spikes. I'm going to need a lot more log spikes because I need to fix the problems we're having. We're going to have to fix the log spikes. They tore up a bunch of them. These are all gore blocks. They eventually, if you just leave them, they'll rot and turn into dirt. But and I don't want blocks of dirt over top of my spikes either. So this is how you clean up this mess. And it's guts everywhere. Man, it turns into tiny little gore blocks. You gotta get each one of those. So cleaning up the mess. Well, the first thing that happened, I should have filmed this thing, but I just didn't think it was gonna happen like that. The first thing that come in here was a horde of dogs. There must have been at least 30 of them. And they threw themselves against the wall. I stood there and waited for them to die, and then went down and got a bunch of leather from them. Yeah. So we have spikes here, and I'm not sure which ones are damaged and which ones aren't. So I'm just going to hold the button down and go sideways. Till here, and then I'm going to go back. So at least I have these spikes repaired. So all the iron I've gotten so far in the game, I'm now using all of it on these spikes to get them back up to speed. Back up to, yeah. I need to reinforce the front of this place because you can bait the hordes to come in at one particular point. And this is it. Rather have them hit this. I want to put a secondary line of spikes here for them. This is just a gory mess. This is the gore blocks. Gore block cleanup. I think that's what I'm going to name this. Gore block cleanup. I find it's easier with an axe. Look what they did on all my spikes. I'm going to need more wood. I'm never going to get upstairs done. I mean, I did a little bit more on it. I got a couple more buckets of water. I got put some more dirt up there. Well, I got a lot of dirt. Only put a little bit down yet because I'm still working on the wood. And as I was working up there and planting some corn, the dogs came. Huge, huge amounts of dogs. Let me just go up, run up real quick and show you what I'm doing up there. Run. No run? No. No run. I just reinforced this. The fire worked really well. You put the fires there and they run up here. They won't even come up here with the fires from running anymore. They just stay down there. Or maybe they just programmed the horde to be completely different, but that was a mega horde to me. It was huge. See, it's like day 80. I don't know. Can't tell my record symbols over top of it. As it gets up into the hundreds, things get a lot more interesting. Yeah, I just planted this corn. I had 3 buckets of water here. Just planted the corn. Put a few more things of dirt right here. And I was doing this when I heard the dogs. Oh, why did I do that? I don't want that there. No iron here. It'll rust under the water, won't it? Maybe, could be. I just don't want it there. So anyway, things got really interesting. And I'm wondering what's going to happen again. Was that horde day and I missed it? It's 28. God damn it, I did it again. 28. 28-7. That would have been 34. So this is 33, so it might have been just early. That could have been my 7-day horde. In fact, I'm thinking maybe it was. It came at night, but just about when morning was about to come up. Stop putting the damn metal down. I need to save that. Anyway, this is what I was doing when, I'm also taking these boxes and moving them inside, and hadn't moved them yet. But, and then the dogs come running. They came running from that direction. The dogs come running, they threw themselves at everything, and I was looking down, I'm like, oh my god. So I ran down there to find not only dogs, but the rest of the big fat ones were coming, and the crawler ones were coming up behind. And everybody was throwing, you know, the streetwalking women and all that were just, everywhere. All right, let's start here and fix an upgrade. Fix an upgrade. I think the next horde that comes around, I'm going to hit the record button. I'm going to show you everything. Really not much you can do. You just have to... You just have to hunker down and wait for them to kill themselves on the spikes. But, yeah, I'm pretty sure I should be doing... you got to get out of my way. If you put these spikes down wrong, you wind up stepping on them. I'm pretty sure that this is what we're going to do from now on right here. And I can reach the inner spikes from here. It's going to be a little boring just showing you how to rebuild, but man, what a mess this was. I started rebuilding this and figured, you know what, you guys probably won't see this. So let's upgrade this. To take this out, I'm going to have to jump to get out of my place and rebuild it. When I run out of iron, I have to go get more iron, which is bashing rocks and robbing things from the houses. Now, when you go up into the attic, the metal, ductwork for the air conditioning gets you 2 to 3 pieces of scrap. So, you go through a few houses, you can get a lot of scrap if you pick up that stuff. I hear another one in the distance. I'm going to want to upgrade that. Also wondering what they did to the wall here. Did they actually mess anything up? I mean, they were all the way up to there. Standing on these core blocks. Let's go over here. Before I put the second line up, let's make sure. I think they tore that off. Let's make sure this is all reinforced, at least up to there. Now, I repaired all of this, didn't I? No, I didn't. Let's just go down the line here. Nope, seems... Nope, these guys. Still need help, huh? Oh, it was behind it I was upgrading. Well, that's good. That's, I need that. Because if I don't upgrade that, they'll wind up breaking that and the whole line of spikes will come down, right? I know I'm going to run out of metal again. It's going to take me days to get enough to finish this. And more wood. But yeah, this has to be... We have to double row this monster. Yeah, this is gonna be a little boring. I'm just upgrading. I really do have to look through a house, though. I wanted to use up a lot of this metal here on these spikes. Yeah, I just want to make sure I can upgrade the things in the back, and not only upgrade those, but repair these. Yeah, this will work. This double line of spikes all the way around the place. I'm not sure how long it's going to take me to do all this, but... yeah, this is... we're getting there. I think I might even put spikes around here. This sounds like a good idea to me, too. So that they're not trying to beat on this. Because I've seen them mill around this. See, yeah, step on the spike. That's not good. I've been watching them mill around this thing. Up one side, down the other, not knowing where to turn, and they'd be stepping on this the whole time. So, yeah. I know I'm using a ton of stuff here. Anyway, yeah, I wanted to show you what happens after a horde attack. And, that was a horde, because there's nothing else actually spawning here. It's 15:30, so it's going to get dark really soon, so I thought about doing a house, but that ain't going to happen. I don't want to get caught out in a house. It's best I go up and work on the garden at night. Or one of the things is I work on repairing all my equipment. Okay, that still looks like that when it's fully upgraded. I've been stopping too soon. That's fully upgraded. I don't want to step on those. Just a minute. It's almost dark. I just want to get a few more of these spikes done. So if we have another problem in the middle of the night... Oh, we won't have a horde yet, but... I mean, it just had one. But if we have some uppity neighbors come by, I just wanted to have... You know, if I could stand there and bait them in, at least they could dance on these. Otherwise, they sit there beating on your house all damn night. They wind up getting in and busting it up. And, well, you saw the previous place. Ow. Go off there, dummy. I run out of something. That was all for the... Yep, that was the iron. Damn. I'm gonna turn that into some stones. I need those. That was it for the iron. Now we're screwed. I need more of those to repair. Let's go up. I'm gonna have to go get more iron. I haven't been in these houses yet. Those houses probably have air conditionings upstairs. And yeah, that was a lot of iron, but that wasn't enough. Let's check my mail. Any mail? Nope. Yeah, I take down this mailbox. Since I bought the house next door. Gotta take care of that. Oh, that was an easy piece of scrap. That was good. I'm going to take the pieces of stone in the back here down. I worked on them just a little bit. It's boring sitting there hitting stone, so I'll work on them a little bit, take a few pieces, then walk away. That's where that one piece of stone just came from. And I don't have any torches on the outside of this place yet. Maybe I should remedy that right now. Before we get to the point where I can't get to it, I think what I need to do is just put one like here on each side. Here. A lit. One right in the middle on each side. Like here. That'll do. I really want to have things lit up out here too, so I wonder if I were to place a block here like this. Come on, stupid. On top. Zombies in some games like to take out torches. Oh, I had one piece of metal. What if I did that? No, stupid. On the block. And did this. And run down here and do it again. Just to light up the road a bit so when we're in the middle of an attack, I can see what's going on out here. See, that's what I want to light up all the buildings in town. Look, we have a trespasser. This is my town, not yours. Oh, let's do crossbow bolts work a lot better. Oh, the last episode, I didn't know how to use them. Here's how you use them. Stop jumping. You right-click it, and they didn't have this last time I played the game. You can either repair it right there. Oh, and it does that. Wow, that's cool. And then you can put it back. You right-click it again, and you can load it with other stuff. So steel crossbows. Steel crossbow bolt. So that's how you load it with another type of ammo. So I had made these steel crossbow bolts and couldn't figure out how to load it with by pressing R, which is what you use to reload with. So, it is still afternoon, but I don't know if I have enough time to go through a house. But, oh, really? You gonna come sneak up on my shit? Oh, you a fathead, aren't you? Let's go hit this place over here. Let's, see what they got. I'll put some torches around it. It'll help me light up outside here. Those are fragments. Oh, I love my helmet with the flashlight on it. And these, I take these apart for more scrap. Although it does take a few minutes to beat down to get the scrap out of them. And that one of my buildings still has scrap downstairs, so I'll have to go tear that out. But yeah, this is where I'm getting all my stuff. And then when this town is completely out of scrap, I'm gonna have to start a mine. When I actually get to the point of, look at that. Get to the point of where I need to make bullets and stuff. I don't know. I like the crossbow. All that making bullets is sort of a royal pain. And I got a little more scrap and I can come over here and click on a couple of these. No? Oh, no planks either. Yeah, go ahead and make the rest of them. It's the last of my stuff. It's not enough scrap iron to do that. So I must go get more scrap iron. Let me pound the rest of the scrap iron out. I'm going to close this up and put torches around it. In fact, I put torches on it first and then pound the scrap iron. I could do that later. I'm just going to put these in here. This is what I normally do, just put a couple of frames. It allows me to pick them up real quick and run through it. Sometimes these give me fragments. Sometimes they give me brass. I know it doesn't sit right, but it's okay. Whenever I pass a tree, I just have to take it down. I need the wood. And then I go take another one down. A lot of scrap. I get a lot of scrap from this too. A lot of stuff in here most of the time. I want you making me a liar. That's all. And then we take it apart. Yeah, I'm gonna go in this house and see what's upstairs. Really? Come on, take this sucker apart. Yeah, I'll beat on it in my own time. And there goes my increase again. If I stop dying, I might get full one day. What, the door's locked? No, I have a key. Say hello to Mr. Key. What's we got? What we got? Give it up. Nothing. What kind of crap is that? Nothing. Yeah, I can scrap that. Are you gonna keep doing this or what? Get in there. Give me that. I should have put all my tools away. I've still got my tools on me. Like the shovel and the hoe and everything. I usually put those away before I come in through to do houses. Because otherwise I can't pick up anything. Processing the house. Go through everything, take everything. Ooh, they didn't nail down. We can do more planting. I don't need those seeds. Come on, stop that. I'm gonna have to reconfigure my controls. I'm getting tired of that. Oh. This house is weird. It's Small kitchen. Enormous bathroom. And these here will also give you some pipes and stuff. I'm going to have to do some repairs. This pipe count goes up pretty quick when you're going through houses. And I use those to make the strips to keep everything repaired. Because without these strips, I'd be making this stuff over and over and over again. This is for mini bike seat, I think. I'm still collecting parts. We're going to do a mini bike real soon. Even collected gas and everything forever. Yeah, I didn't want that. I wanted this. God, it's got to stop jumping like that. This just usually gives you pipes. More scrap, more pipes, and scrap. Yep, more pipes. Which I need. What we got, what we got? That's it. That's all you got. Backward cabinets. Sometimes you get pipes here too. Lead, huh? You know, I gotta go back to my place and put this stuff away. There's just no way around it. I just don't have room to go through a house. I'll have to come back here and do this later. Just don't have a room on me to go through a house. I need to go up here and put all the stuff away. Idiot! But that hurt too, didn't it? Oh, we shut the zombie door. Walkers will walk on in. That's what they do. Oh, come on. It's what they do. You need a supply. Now, I don't need all those bolts on me. Could just do this. And the sticks and the feathers are all for making that particular ammo. Not even doing stones anymore, not for that. Tools. Let's put the tools away. The tools we don't use. Yeah, see, I got mini bike parts. I got a handlebar somewhere. I've got to go find it and put it in there. Let me see. I still got more junk out here. I'm moving. And I got some corn growing. Yeah, I'm just moving junk. Like this. And running up here and putting it away. So anyway, building supplies, it would be, let's put some of this away. What are these cross? These are the regular old crossbow bolts. We're going to ditch those. And I have ammunition supply. I have more feathers here. That's okay. Where are we putting building supply? I guess is where this is going to go from now on. I got to pick up more of that. This corn is going to be for planting. I got to bring the seeds in for that. Food. Let's put some of this food away. There's no sense in having it all on me. I still have dirt. Get a few more things. Anyway, if you like what I'm doing, leave a like. Please smash that subscribe button. It helps me out a lot, and it's free. Don't cost you nothing. Just move the mouse over and click it. And thank you for coming with me on the journey. The journey is all important. The destination is not. What I always like to say is the journey of life ends in becoming a corpse. So there's no hurry to reach the end. Take your time, live life, enjoy it, Do something spectacular. Do something meaningful. Do something. Do things that when you reach the end of your life, you can look back and say, yeah, I'm proud of that. It was a good thing I did. Instead of getting to the end of your life and having regrets for not doing things. That's what happens most of the time. You don't have regrets for the thing you did. You have regrets for not doing things. But anyway, thank you for the journey, and I'll catch you next time.